I made Nash an ibis paint and it turned out very good, actually.